The computer takes the information from the database and constructs a virtual environment which is then projected inside the headset. When the user walks on the pad, he or she feels like they're walking through a corridor with drawers of files on all sides of them. A user can stop at any time, open any file drawer, and thumb through all the data. Oh, the laser scanners are for body representation.
It's amazing.
Yeah, it's really cool, isn't it? Now, if someone wants to log on with a regular computer, what they'll see is a model of themselves with a photo that's pulled up from the data file. Now, we've also constructed virtual help. Users, they always need online help, so what we've done is we've created an angel to help you. Welcome to the corridor.
Oh. Angel, how do I open this drawer?
What's the angel saying?
Ah, that's between him and his angel. Now, we don't see the corridor as a product in the marketplace at this time. It's just something that we've worked up to demonstrate the potential of virtual reality technology.
Oh, yeah. This looks good.
Hold on. What is that?
I believe it's all your financial records, Bob.
Turn that damn thing off.